Kurdish freedom fighter and leader in exile, Abdurrahman Qasımlo'nun, is brutally murdered during peace talks for his country. The suspected culprits, officials sent by the Iranian regime, are released by the Austrian authorities and never brought to justice. The passion and death of Rahman the Kurd is a dramatic political whodunit, a modern-day story of heroism and injustice. The life and death of this